As we mourn the loss of one of our own, let's remember that each of us deals with different things in different ways. As cops, our jobs are stressful, dangerous, and often misunderstood. And sometimes, the emotional and physical strain in our professional lives, personal lives, or both, can seem like too much to bear. But what seems unbearable today may be more manageable tomorrow. Many of us go through periods in our lives when things feel hopeless, overwhelming, or just seem to be going wrong. The first step toward a solution is speaking to someone. With the help of those around you, things will get better. There are many options for you and your friends in our department. You can call the Employee Assistance Unit for confidential counseling. You can also call the Chaplain's Unit or reach out to PAPA, the police organization providing peer assistance. Or you can talk to a coworker or a friend if you just need someone to listen. And if you're concerned about someone else you think might need help, you can make a confidential referral to the Employee Assistance Unit on their behalf. Your job requires that you spend your day helping others. But before you can take care of anyone else, you must first take care of yourself. So please, remember, if you need it, help is here and help is available.